Hi friends, Mickey from Figma here with another FigJam tip. In FigJam, we're going to talk today about stickies. Stickies are great for collaborating with others in FigJam whiteboard space. You can add in text, you can show and hide your attribution, you can change the colors, you can change the text size, but I'm going to show you some other things you might not have known about using stickies in FigJam. When you select a sticky, if you want to begin editing it right away, just press the return key and you can begin to type in the text and kind of change it up. Next, if you want to have additional stickies, you want to create them on the fly, hit command return or control return and it'll create additional stickies in your FigJam board. So as long as I have that selected, next up what you can do is press shift L, and what that will do is actually create connectors. When you press shift L, you can create a connector between any two stickies, as well as adjust that. When you move that sticky, you will see the connectors kind of follow suit. So here I have a whole row of stickies, and what I'm going to do is copy them. I'm going to bring them over into Figma, and in Figma you'll notice that stickies are their own type of layer, so they behave in their own special way. So what I can do here, I can actually edit those stickies and they'll behave just in the exact same way that I had them in FigJam. However, I can do one little thing here. I can actually change up the color to have a custom color of my very own stickies. So if I wanted to, I can go ahead, I can copy that, I could bring that back into FigJam, and if I select one of those newly created stickies and I hit command return, you'll see that it will follow suit with my new favorite color that I have here. I'm going to go ahead and copy these stickies, hit command C, I'm going to switch my application, I'm going to go over to Dropbox paper and hit paste, and you'll see that it pastes each one of those stickies as its own line item. Lastly, I'm going to go over to Asana, I'm going to add a new task and hit paste, and you see that each one of those stickies pasted as its own to-do item. So that's a great thing. So you can not only work with your team in FigJam, but then you can take those items and make them actionable in other applications with copy and paste. How cool is that?